Well, you're looking at a row of cars on a Baltimore street tipped over because heavy rains weakened the ground underneath. Then the situation got a lot worse.
Oh, my God.
The landslide forced the cars onto a railroad below, halting all train traffic.